what are different levels of abstraction in databases? So you need to draw this diagram. Your entire database is divided into three levels. The first level is bottom level called as physical level. On top of it, we have another level called as logical level. And then the last level belongs to the users, where you have all the users who wants to access the data from the database. And every user has his different view about databases. That's why in the another boxes, you can see there are different boxes, view one, view two, up to view n. These are the different views of the users about the database. The topmost level belongs to the user, whereas the below two level, logical level and physical level, belongs to the database administrator. These two level belongs to database administrator. Now we'll see what each level does. Now see, physical level describes how the data will be stored in the database. Basically, data are stored in the form of ones and zeros in hard disk in database. Correct. So that's why physical level deals with how the data is stored in the database. On top of it, we have logical level. This logical level deals with how the data is stored in the database and the relationship among the data. What is the relationship among the data? Consider there are two tables. One is customer and another is account table in a bank database, suppose. So customer details are stored into the customer table, whereas account details are stored into another table that is called account table. How your record will be stored? Check this. Type customer equal to record, customer ID of string type, customer name of string type, customer street of string type, customer city, you can say string or you can consider integer if the city numbers are given. Okay. And there is end for ending this record. This will be one example of a record, how it gets stored into the database. Now, what is the relationship among customers and accounts? There should be one account related to one customer, right? So account number is assigned to each and every customer. So that type of linking with the help of primary key and foreign key is done by this logical level. In logical level, we have different set of tables, different records into it, and they are linked with the help of primary key foreign key relationship. What logical level tells us? It describes data stored in the database and what is the relationship that exists between different set of data. These labels are belonging to DBA because database administrator decides how much data is needed by the software or database. What is the relationship among the data? It has to be predefined, and that decision will be taken by database administrator. So these two level belongs to the database administrator. Correct. Now to give the example of view level, consider another example of university marks. Suppose university declares the results on their portal, and you want to get your result. What do? You go to the website. You put your exam set number, and once you enter your exam set number, what will happen? Your record will come on the screen. Whether you are passed or failed, that record will come on the screen. It means that you are a user and you are interested only in your result, correct? So the data, you are not interested into the whole database. You're not interested in the another student's records, right? So you are interested only in your result. So another student enter into the portal, say his exam set number, he will get his record. Like this, there are n number of users who have their own view about accessing the data from the this database. So they will get the data accordingly. And database management system will not give the whole database and ask you to search your result into the sheet. They will give you your exact data, right? So that this level, topmost level, is called view level, and it belongs to the users. Every user has a different view of accessing the data from the database. Now consider that I am a professor for this subject and I want to know what is the result of my subjects. So I'll go to the portal. I will have another user ID and password, and then by which I will get the result of my subject. There I will come to know how many students score more than 70% marks, how many students score more than 60% marks, how many students get failed into my subject. That is my requirement, correct? So my requirement is different. Your requirement is different. Another student requirement is different. So that requirement is called as view. View 1, view 2, view 3, and view n. There are different users have different views about the database. So what view level is? It is a way of hiding the details of data types and the information for security purposes. It provides a layer by which the data is not leaked or it should not be visible to end users. The user will get what he wants from the database, but he will not get the entire database, correct? So data is filtered in this the view level. Means when the data comes to the view level, it always in the filtered manner. Suppose view one is the student one, he wants to know his marks. View two is the another view, students, he wants to know his marks. So they will get their marks on their screen. It doesn't happen that when a view one enters the exam set number of first student, he will not get the data of the second student. He will only get the data of the first student. Like this, it was. So data abstraction, remember, abstraction always refers to data hiding. What it hides, whether the students, suppose you are the student, you want to know your results on this portal. Are you bothered about the type of the data? What type of data is stored in the database? How much data is there? What is the size of the data? Right? You never bother about it. So that things are abstracted, hided from you. And that process is called a data hiding. Right? So whenever this question is asked for 5 marks in your examination, you have to draw this diagram. Then you can mention here these two levels, physical level, logical level belongs to DBA. Topmost level belongs to the users, normal users who want to access the database. Then you have to write this three lines. Physical level describes how a record is stored, whereas logical level describes how data is stored in the database and the relationship among the data. You can give one record, example of a record you store, and then in view level you can say that it belongs to the users and it is also a way to hide the data types of the data, the information for security purpose. Okay, so this much is required in the examination. You can give any other example. You can give example of student, you can give example of bank, you can give example of hospital database, no problem. Okay.